Miranda's Pineapple Dance Studio.
Since artistic director Louis Spence left Pineapple, the baton has been passed to dance giantess Miranda. Past reviews for her musical theatre roles include a cross between Penelope Keith, Stephen Fry and Mr. Blobby on acid.
I do them all. I do barn dance, river dance, Charles dance.
To run the reception area, Miranda has employed her tiny elf of a friend, Stevie. They insist taking their new jobs was nothing to do with meeting men.
Hey, can I get my jazz shoes?
I'll get them.
Hands off, I'll beat him down with my allure.
You're meant to be manning the reception.
I'll man his reception, so it doesn't make sense.
He's gotta be so macho. He's gotta be big and strong, enough to turn me on. He's gotta have...
Meet multi-talented dance teacher Penny. Penny trained at the Bath School of Dance, where she spent several summers under Lionel Blair.
Such fun! Such fun!
If Michael Flatley is the lord of the dance, then I'm the lady of the dance. Not that I'm married to Michael Flatley. I mean, he is a bit of a knob.
Okay, class!
Gary has been told that because his name is one letter away from gay, he's a likely dancer.
Morning, ladies!
Ooh, you look fab, Gary, doesn't he?
Before an audition, he's waiting for the arrival of celebrity singer Heather Small.
So, when's she coming?
Any moment. So, can you calm down, please? Because actually, Debbie, the boss, is coming.
Hi. What time's she coming?
Any minute. And can I just say, Debbie, I will not let you down because I am not fazed by famous people, so don't worry. And can no one say it? No one ask it, because that would just be embarrassing. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Sorry. May I say what a fan I am of yours, Miss Small? And also Mr. Tickle and Mr. Bump and all the others. It's going well.
Is there any water?
Ah, bien sûr! Oh! Like a virgin! You don't want a titty mug, do you?
No.
Oh, well, just, oh, there aren't any left. Okay. No, here you go. Here you go, Miss Small. Do you want to lap it? Lap it up like a cat.
That'll be enough.
Okay. You could just...
Oh, dear. That's embarrassing.
Good. It's very exciting to have Heather Small here, but tomorrow we've got a huge client, a band, so I want everything looking ship-shape because their new manager, a bit of a nemesis, so... Yes, so I just wanted to check the toilet because, yes, I want it shipshape. No, I do not want Heather Small experiencing a floater.
What have you done?
Stevie is taking some water to Heather Small, who is actually small. Funny how that happens. Bit awkward, too, if your name's Michael Burke.
Thank you.
I sometimes wear your face as a mask to encourage me. It's not weird.
Bit weird.
That was sounding lovely. Although it is a bit more, what have you done today to make a feel proud?
No.
What have you done today to make you feel proud?
I'm not being rude, but I do you better than you do you, even though you're you.
What have you done today to make you feel proud? What have you?
This could get annoying and boring. So let's see what else is going on.
Lady Gaga, feel the beat. Lady Gaga, dress of meat. 5, 6, 78.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, lady.
What have you done today to make her feel proud? What have you done today to make you feel proud?
That's a bit weird.
A well-known tiny little boy band with their new manager, Louis Spence, are coming to rehearse their live performance on Comic Relief Night.
We're meant to have dancers to audition for them.
We must have got the wrong day.
He's here.
Hello, darling.
Miranda and Louis have always been rivals. The first time Louis took Miranda up the West End, it was a turning point in that he turned gay.
You look fabulous. Here's my boy!
Here, boys, in you come. Quick as you can. Quick as you can, boys. There you go. Look at them.
You must be KFC.
JLS.
JLS, what does that stand for? Just left school. Such fun.
Okay, ignore her. Hi, I'm Miranda.
Aston.
Marvin.
Oh, I drive a Honda.
JB.
No, GTS.
No, JLS. Mm.
Really confused. And you are?
Arisha.
Oh, he won't say.
So, listen, boys, how's the new album coming on?
Yeah, good. We're thinking about working with Kanye West, actually.
Yeah. So. Oh, yeah, the guy that does the salmon.
No, that's John West. Oh, she has always been so square, honestly. Where are the dancers?
Stevie actually thought you were coming tomorrow, so there are no dancers. Nada. Rihanna dance.
Yeah, no, I'm on it. I'm all over it, like Raj. Hola, peeps. I am the new JLS PR. FYI. LOL. O to the M to the G. I mean, Ruffle. Seriously. Oh, sorry. Bear with. Oh, it's Robbie. Right, okay, sorry. Back.
Listen, we need dancers, right? Because we all know that Comet Relief is a huge night.
Whoa! Oh my God, sorry, can you not get so close? Oh, sweetie, you're right. Do you want to go outside and play? Do you want a biscuit? You're okay. And you don't need to tell me that Comet Relief is a big TV night. It's the night comedians ruin their careers.
Listen, we found some dancers in the building and we reckon we can pull it off.
JLS think they can pull it off, but how?
But how?
But how?
But how?
But how?
That's what I said.